Hello, welcome. My name is Oluseyin Ahmed from skillsandincomeschools.com, and here's an update to my previous video on how to create unlimited SFTP server and send unlimited emails. If you have been following my videos, and you see that the previous one wasn't working again due to some dependencies being outdated. Okay, now what you need to do here is you need to follow this step and get the full update on how to create your own unlimited SMTP server and send unlimited emails. Okay, now what are the requirements you need to have before you start this? You need to have a VPS server. You can get one from DigitalOcean, Contabo, or OVH. You need a domain name from Namecheap or Freenom. You need a PuTTY. It's a software, okay, that we are going to use to access our server. And you need the WinRCP, which is a remote file transfer software that you're going to use. Now, without much delay, let's get started. Now, I'm going to give you a code to get $100 from DigitalOcean. You can try it for like 60 days before you start paying. And the code is bit.ly/$100DigitalOcean. bit.ly/$100DigitalOcean. So you just click on enter. So it will, you require to sign up first. So you need to sign up an account, sign up with email. So once you sign up with email, you're going to get $100. You can see free credit active. Get started with $100 credit. So I'm going to put your name. Let me put my name. So I just want to start from the beginning from you guys. So my email, let me just put an email here. So then password. So put a password and sign up with email. So it's going to, so let's wait. Then send, so it has sent me verification email. Let me save this. Send this verification email. I'm going to go to my email. So you can see this, the verification email here, confirm. So click on this and so you need to set add a payment method to your account. We ask for payment method to verify your identity to keep spammers out. So we need to add payment identity. You can add your credit card. Okay, you can add your credit card. If you don't have a credit card, okay. So you can add your credit card. If you don't have a credit card, you can add your can't PayPal. Let's use PayPal. So you are going to pay $5. Okay, pay $5. Okay, this will get you 1 month with our $5 droplet. So they will give you 60 days. Don't worry, they give you 60 days. So continue with PayPal. You have to pay like $5. So they will know that you are serious about using their services. So continue to PayPal. So purchase description. Click on continue. So I'm going to log into my PayPal account. I'm going to pay $5. So I'm going to pay $5, pay now. So can you see you paid $5 to DigitalOcean? So your free trial has been activated, your account has been credited with $100 API coding. Now let's make something. You can see $100 here, I've been given $100. Now what you need to do is get, now so you can see all these things here. You can see all these things, deploy a web application, deploy a virtual machine, store this thing and everything. You can see it here. So okay, so this is your welcome package here. So you can see everything here. Now what do we need to do here? Now we need to choose this deploy a virtual machine. Okay, and like I told you, we need a domain. Okay, now I'm going to use a free domain for this. I'm going to go to freenom.com. going to freedom.com. Freedom.com. I'm going to buy a domain name. So I'm going to log in. So you can log. You can. So if you are not, if you are a first timer, okay, you can just skip the and just search for your domain street, and you can log in after confirmation. So once I come here, so I'll go to my services, click on register a new domain. So find a new domain. Let me just see. Marketing Nation. Okay, let me just see. OL Tech. Yes. Just say OLD Olatech. Yes, let me just say Olatech.ml. Let me just say .ml. Let me just see. So check availability. So this is selected now. So it's free. So you click on check. Oh my God. Olatech.ml. Check availability. So let's wait for it. Oh, I don't know. It's taking forever to load. Let me just go back to Freenom. Freenom.com. So let me search this again. Let me see what it will bring. So it's taking forever to load. Now, so it just, it might be in my network, please just be patient. Okay, Olatech is available now. So click on checkout. So you see this 3 months free, just change this 3 months to 12 months free. Click on continue. So click on I have read and agree to the terms and conditions and click on complete order. So and our order has been completed. Go to client area or go to my services, go to my domains. So you're going to see the list of domains here. You can see olatech.helmer. Okay. So this is what we are going to use now. Our host can be server.olatech.ml. Now you come back to DigitalOcean, you click on deploy a virtual machine. So when you get to this point, so you click on Ubuntu, so you choose 18.04. Okay, choose 18.04. And choose the basic and choose $10 machine, 2 gig $10 machine. Then here you choose London, and here you choose what is it? Password. Create a password. Okay, you can type your password here. You can type your password. So you can type your own password. So let me just go to let's see. strong password generator SC. So strong password generator, let me just use this symbol, this maybe amount, sorry. So I want to use like 11. Okay, generate password. So copy. So this will be our password. So now this will be our password. So I'm going to copy that and let me just click on notepad. So let me paste the password here. So here is the password we are going to use. So we'll come back to DigitalOcean. We paste our password. Now this choose host name, change this to server dot, we can use anything, or lardtech.ml. okay, we have created the domain in freenom, lardtech.ml. so our host will be server.lardtech.ml. so click on droplets, select a project, so click on create droplets. So it will create the droplet for us. So it's creating the droplet. So the droplet has been created successfully. As you can see, this is the IP. Okay, this is the IP. Now we need to do something. So let's go to, oh, where is this? Now let's go to PuTTY. So you need to download PuTTY. So PuTTY.org, you need to download it. I have PuTTY already on my system. So click on download PuTTY here. Okay, you can just click on PuTTY and it will take you to where, if you are using 62 bits, 64 bits or 32 bits, so you can download and install. So once you install, so you come back to PuTTY here. So this is how it will look like. So you paste the IP here. So you want to enter our server, okay? Want to enter our server, so you copy the IP, copy IP. So we paste the IP here. Okay, the port 22, you click on open. Yes, this first time you click on yes, and it tell you to log in. You log in as root. Okay, enter, then our password is the password we created the other time. Copy it, okay, then just right click and to paste and click on enter. It will tell you to change your password for the first time, I think. So okay, it doesn't require password. So now this is the beginning. Now we are ready to install our SMTP server. Okay guys, so this is where we are going to begin to install our SMTP server. So I'm going to put the link in the description to get the full details of the course. Okay, so we are going to run the server, we are going to install SMTP server, we are going to install domain and hosting and everything. Okay, so when you go to the description below, so you are going to see this curriculum. You can see what you need to do, introduction to SMTP server, how to get it, this is what we have done, how to install and set up email server, to configure your DNS records, how to create unlimited SMTP server credentials, recapping on postal DNS records and settings, how to install WebMail, cPanel and create email accounts, how to route emails on your server, how to configure your DNS record and sender score, how to install me within my application, how to set up own jobs and create delivery server, how to create list and send campaigns on MailWiz, how to warm up your IP, how to connect your SMTP with the desktop email application, their resources and tools. I gave the resources, the MailWiz, you get licensed MailWiz application. So you are going to do, everything is done for you, everything is given to you. So you can click on the link below to get it now. Okay, and the price is very, very affordable, and you can get it and start your own email marketing business today. Okay guys, I'll see you.